the Bigger Village Challenge.
And if you like our video, then subscribe to our channel.
And also hit the like button.
I'm Xander.
I'm Derek.
We're the Bigger Podcast!
Now we're going to try the beef jerky.
And it's more like barbecue sauce. So good.
Which one is that?
Elk. Elk, right here.
Go ahead.
It's elk. Well, I'll try it.
Good.
What do you guys think?
Good.
One thumb or two thumbs up? Two thumbs up?
It's probably a little spicy to it, but it's okay.
Drink your water.
Yeah. It's not that spicy.
But it's not that spicy, but I'm just drinking water.
So this is alligators. It smells like barbecue, the same one. This is alligator, so we can try it. So I can chew it.
Oh, I can chew it.
It definitely tries at home though. Really good.
How many thumbs up are we giving this one? Alligator, two thumbs up.
Please, one thumb down, one thumb up.
Now we're going to try the antelope.
Antelope. Okay, well, let's try it. Where's my antelope off?
Need another one here?
No.
Sit down, please.
I just like pepperoni pizza.
Oh, I'm not getting it. This is so bad.
Is it good? Derek, no. Two thumbs down.
Well, they have a lot of more. It smells more like barbecue than the other ones. It does smell like way more barbecue. Well, let's try these.
Actually, it smells like beef jerky with poop inside.
Try it. One thumb up. It's all right. It's good. It's really good. Derek's enjoying it. All right.
I just shoved in my whole mouth.
Four thumbs up. Did you like it? Yeah. Awesome. What'd you think? Wild boar? Three, two, go. It's not your line, bro. That's his line. Come on. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching the Big Brother Beef Village Challenge.
Okay.